Now a good time. I just want to talk. Dad to dad. Speaking of which, imagine my surprise when Atreus came knocking at my door. He's doing well, by the way, and will continue to do so just as long as I return to Asgard sometime soon. Besides, our friend here has a whole lot to live for.
Arguable.
Run along now, but behave yourself. New spear. Never much cared for Brock. Can't deny the dwarf's talent.
You came to speak. Speak.
You don't really want war. Do you, Kratos? All that blood on your hands, on your son's hands. I want peace as much as you do. Perhaps we can find it together.
He's lying.
I know.
That boy of ours is everything I expected. So clever, kind. You sure he's yours? A kid. You really ought to be very proud. He is the key to peace in our age, to break free from all this fate and prophecy.
My son is not your key.
Oh, God, do they not have metaphor in your homeland? Or rather, did they? I'm sorry, that's not fair. I know you're not the god you once were. And now is your chance to prove it.
Return my son, or you may meet the god I once was.
And what kind of god is that, Kratos?
I'll find out.
What do you even know of godhood? In your lifetimes, has anyone ever worshipped you? Ever prayed to you? Can you even imagine that kind of love? No! You don't care about mortals. You don't care about anything beyond yourself. Beyond the monster who kills without cause. You fear what you can never even hope to understand. Is it any wonder that your boy is in no rush to come back to you?
Don't listen to him, brother. He's just trying to get in your head.
Well, he did.
Superior bastard. The nerve of him showing up here. At least you rattled him as much as he rattled you.
Well, that was pretty cool.
Good timing. Let's see what Brock made you.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Changing arrows.
So that's the weapon? A drop near spear?
The drop near spear.
Well, any given number of drop near spears, I suppose.
Come on, I found a gate. We just need to take the train down.
I do worry, though, if I'm being frank. We've crafted a weapon to kill a god. One could say you're on the verge of returning to form.
Does it scare you, aiding another violent god?
I'm scared for you, brother. That spear could start a war. The war. If that no longer concerns you, then maybe Freya's right. Maybe the giants had you in mind all along.
Just double checking here. Pretty tired of the camera. First of all, I'm gonna be honest, I block it, and it's like, really How you feel? Okay.
Kratos, I see something.
I bet you do.
A bomb.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Barry, the dwarf. Builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
Hey, okay, so this is the symbol that I'm looking for. From Yari and Soma.
It is an ingredient from the recipe. How did they reach this realm?
Oh, they were well versed in realm travel. You see, Yari was raised a Midgardian warrior. Meant to fight in the family's wars, find a wife, die for glory. But he rejected it. He left.
He followed his own path.
I wouldn't be surprised if he found their mark in other realms as well.
I understand the task. I don't see all of them yet. There's a 0% chance it's that far out. One there. Okay. That should be the last one for health increase. It is. Lovely. It's been a while. A little bit of health goes a long way. Anything down here? Oh, this has all of them. I got them all. Haha. All right, let's get out of here. Completed. That area looks awesome. I don't know if I want to take one of these. Last time I took one of these, almost died.
So this Draupnir spear, you're prepared to use it?
To protect Atreus. I am no one's champion but his, nor no one's god. That may be my form. It is not my nature. Do you understand?
I guess a difference of opinion is hardly the most I'm setting aside for this alliance. As long as the plan is to kill Heimdall, the rest matters little.
There's also the bit of news that Odin has some inkling of what we're up to.
I thought I heard ravens. Damn it. What did he say?
Lies, threats, and more lies. What did you expect?
You think he lies that Atreus is in Asgard?
No. On that, I'm afraid I believe him.
Then the rest matters little.
I saw a gateway near here, overlooking the bay. We can get to it with your spear, I think. This way.
Another Berserker gravestone. You know what to do, brother.
They're insane, bro. I'm not gonna lie. They're way too hard. He did say it had to be a specific angle.
Be on guard. I haven't cleared this area.
I'm just gonna be honest with you. Have you cleared any area?
Get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon?
No. A forge hammer. Little thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Guild solidarity, all that. Or it used to be anyway, till the Aesir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einar Jarl's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be past giving a shit what he thinks. Just find me at the bar when you've got it.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye. Might be worth looking for Durlan's hammer while we're at it. Your choice, of course.
She's not the prettiest thing. Big eyes, big nose, big lips, high cheekbones. Sunken in cheeks. Look, I'll try it, but I have some big doubts.
That's gonna feel the color.
Oh, the king!
Resurrection stone, which is probably half my problem, but I also die instantly when he does every one of his attacks, so that's kind of annoying. I'll try one more time, but I don't think I'm probably gonna beat him.
That's gonna feel the callus
for the king.
Yeah, I'm not gonna fight him right now. I can only do so much, and that is not on my top to-do list right now, is fight some random guy and get some random reward. I will, however.
Find my ammo.
Are you all right?
Not the first time I've had an Aesir threaten my life.
But?
Thinking I'd like it to be the last.
Not that way. Yeah.
The yellow one. What is it? Where did it come from?
It's a very loud horn, and I've not the faintest idea.
Mimir.
Not truly. No one knows where the yellow horn originated. Odin just gained possession of it one day. Looks like Durlan's taken to locking his doors. Hard to blame him. I've little doubt the tavern is his primary office anyway.
Okay. Well, how do I get over there? But genuinely, how do I get over there? Do I really have to, like, fast travel? Really? Why would it even want me to come down here?
Looking for Durlan? I thought he said he'd be at the tavern if we needed him.
Oh, you mean the tavern I quietly just went to? I'll go the other way. Because I already beat the tunnels. I don't have to go back there ever again. Heavy doors.
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
I don't know why he didn't swing. He was like charging up, and it's like, just swing. Really? What am I doing here? Where am I? My gosh. Really? How did I die? Genuine help. How did I die? I do remember those, because we had these little gecko things attacking us all the time. They seem to have been replaced by Aesir! Or Valkyrie. It's fine. It's cool.
Looks like Durlan's taken to locking his doors. Not to blame him.
Alright, what
do
you...
little doubt the tavern is his primary office anyway.
What do you want me to do? What do you... where? Is this area... no. Probably need to go over there. I will not be doing that right now. I'm be honest with you. How do I get over there? I can't. There's a bridge blocking this way. I can go this way. Okay. Can I go to the wetlands? This is not the right. Yes, this. Okay, I need to go over here. I need to go over here, really.
A net? Lungs? Thomas, drop it!
What?
Brock's bloody riddle. What gets bigger the more you take away? I can't let that blue twat beat me!
If you are this upset, he already has.
Hard to say.
Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. I remember very fondly a late member called Nimue. Very talented with a sword.
Mimir.
I meant that, literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her.
I don't like how I can't roll when I'm mid-attacking and the attack doesn't stagger them.
Oh!
Must have been here. Don't really remember this, but
Locke's riddle. Could the answer be nothing?
What gets bigger the more you take away? Nothing. I don't think so, brother.
I think so.
I do not like riddles.
I think it's nothing. I think it's such a riddle that it's literally nothing. Where am I? Do I need to kill these guys? I'm genuinely confused. Like 100%. Even get there. Wow. I literally can't even get there because they're freaking crazy. What the heck? How do I kill that guy?
Come on, dude.
Level 6? I'm not level 6, I'm level 5. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to beat them. I just got to level 5 also. It's not like I'm freaking that good. Also, if I have to beat them again, I'm gone. I might not go this way. How did I die? I'm not going against them. I can't beat them. I don't have a resurrection stone. I'm not level 6. I have plenty of other things I can be doing besides whatever that was. I don't know how I made it this far, but I am not supposed to be here right now. Gone. I couldn't even get them past their first stage. I don't know. I'm gone, bro. I'm out of here, bro. See you around.
Brother, you don't like riddles, eh?
No.
Oh, you just haven't heard any good ones. Here. I'm tall when I'm young, short when I'm old. What
a candle.
Yeah. Heard that one before?
No.
Oh. Well, did you like it?
No.
Slowest climb I've ever had. I'll do this one later. That was so lame. What level am I? 5 and I was going against level 6? Heck no. See y'all around. I am not doing that. I'm serious. I'll be back when I'm level 6. Now we can just relax and
brother,
do the normal
somewhere
setup.
Out there there's a riddle you'd enjoy, and I'm going to find it.
Do not.
Once spoken, instantly broken. What am I?
Silence.
A promise.
Correct!
I was not answering the riddle.
Ah.
Once spoken, immediately broken. I would also say a promise. Or a secret, rather. But also silence. Funnier answer. Alright. So, a lot of ominous music going on, not sure why.
A riddle.
If you fancy a boot to the head.
Riddle solved.
Riddle solved. Okay, this is not the right way. This is where I came. Oh, I'm getting tired.
Raid Mars Brassard, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with.
Where's this last one? There it is. Alright. Horn? Oh, that actually increased it.
Huh.
I don't know how I hadn't gone over here. Maybe I have, and I just forgot.
Let's see.
I have been here. Not sure how I missed that entire chest. I think this little area is done. I'll be honest, I don't think I need to be here anymore. I think I do need to be over here though. I already got this little island done, it seems. Got this done, it seems. Got that done, basically. Just do need to go do that. And looks like I've missed quite a few things right here. AKA have basically nothing done. Right. Through this whole area. Okay. Onward and upward, I guess. Or whatever.
Just curious, brother. Why don't you like riddles?
They are frivolous.
They encourage lateral thinking. Listen. There are three doors before you. One contains a pit of spikes, one a dragon, and one a pair of lions that haven't been fed in weeks. Which door do you open?
The first. A pit of spikes is easily avoided.
Ah, you should pick the third, because lions that haven't been fed in weeks would be dead! Eh?
I like this riddle.
Level 2. Freya actually killed something for the first time. I don't know how I missed all this last time.
Thank you.
think I just missed that entire thing last time. You just didn't see it. I guess I thought I could just get over from over here, but I'm clearly wrong. Now this is complete. I'm gonna do it, bro. I'll use some hack silver. I'm gonna end it there. There's not really much else going on. I'm just gonna fast travel basically, so